Question 6 of the WASS 2018 Mathematics Past Question, that's your WAEC exams. It says there are 250 boys and 150 girls in a school. Okay? If 60% of the boys and 40% of the girls play football, what percentage of the school played football? Okay? So it says 60% of the boys played football. So how do we get 60% of the boys? That's 60% of 250. So we have 250 times what? 60 over what? 100. Okay, this will cancel, this will cancel, this will cancel, this will cancel this zero. 25 times 6 will give us what? 150. Okay, so this is the number of boys that played. Now 40% of the girls played. So 40% of 150, we have 150 times 40 over 100. Okay, this will cancel this zero here. This zero will cancel this zero here. We're left with 15 times 4, which will give us what? 60. Okay, so the question says what percent of the school played football? So we're going to get the total, that will be boys plus the girls that played football. So when we add this up, we have 0. 5 plus this will give us 11. Carry, drop 1, carry 1. 1 plus 1, that's a 2. So this is the total number of students that played what? Football. Okay, so to get this percent, how do we get the percent? It will be 210 divided by the total number of students in the school. Okay, that is the total number of students that played football divided by the total number of students in the school. And what's the total number of students in the school is what? 250 plus 150. And that will give us 0. This is a 0, carry 1. 1 plus 2 plus 1. That will give us a 4. So the total number of students is what? 400. Well, told to look for the percent times 100. Okay, so this is what, this is the formula we're going to use to find the percentage of students that played football after getting for our boys and also our girls. So let's cancel out this 20 will cancel out. So we have 2110 divided by 4. 2 can go here. How many times? 2 times 2 here, that's a 1, and that's a 0 and a what? 5. Okay, and 2 we go in 105. How many times? It's going to go, this would be a 5. 2 in 5 would go how many times? 2 times remainder. It's going to be a remainder, 1 over 2. And what is a 1 over 2? 1 over 2 is 0.5. So we have 52.5. If you punch in your calculator, you're going to get 52.5 what percent. Okay, and our right option here is option D.